So a very warm welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. And our live game is Barcelona against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
Jim, see making the difference here?
It has to be the one and only Luis Suarez. His unique style of turning back into defenders instead of away from them is tremendously effective. And when you throw in his fiery character and his superb finishing, he's a tale of the unexpected.
Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. Tries a through ball. De La Feu. Goes for goal!
De La Feu clearly became one-eyed then. He just decided to force it. Barcelona have really got the wind in their sails, and I'm not sure whether this team has an anchor.
Messi
plays a clever pass. Crunching tackle. Barcelona with another corner. Referee's given a throw. Iniesta. For a throw. They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Messi. Luis Suarez. Out for a throw. Jordi Alba. And it's Iniesta. Barcelona still to register a shot on target. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Sergio Busquets with a long pass out wide. Jordi Alba cuts it out. Rakitic. Now it's Messi. He's left his man. He's in! Luis Suarez! Good challenge. He just stood firm. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Brought forward. What does he try from here? Rakitic tries to get it forward quickly. Luis Suarez. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Iniesta goes looking. There's the end of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first half thoughts.